Bowser, how accurate do you think McRed's assessment of being 3 minutes late will be? Is he likely to be only 3 minutes, or does that mean longer for him?
Let's see. I try to contact him right now.
I'd be tempted to wait for him if that's because all it was.
Left the work just 10, 15 minutes ago, so he's on the way for the home. McRabs will join us from the second race. Let's start.
Okay then, thanks for checking for us. In that case, I'll get us kicked off here since we are at time. Hello and welcome, thank you all for joining. We're on to our fifth round of the Slow and Steady series. We are all driving the Ford Sierra RS500 Cosworth today. We have two different locations. We'll be at Crescent Valley for some evening races and Sepang for a daytime race. All three races will have quite a few laps, between 13 and 15 each, roughly to take about 13 or 15 minutes on the short courses. Usual format for this series, no damage, no qualifying, reversed grid, and no skirmish in between. We'll be about an hour. Let's get going.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck to everyone.
Everyone's favorite car today. I think this one collects some groans once in a while when it's in the rotation. But sticking with the series theme of some of the less popular cars, mind the power band.
No red boring, and that's all fine.
Oh no, Gloober.
Turn at a time. drop you on near the back of the pack.
Thank you.
Oh no.
Nice wrestling with you, Jay.
That was really good fun.
Sorry, Bowser, what a fail slap. I think that was on me.
You guys glued together.
Yeah. Next time I will pull back.
All good, all good.
It's okay.
Makes me smile, Bowser. Your discipline and responsibility there paid off. That's how it should be done. Very nice.
Dude. You're right there, Jay.
Yeah, I am.
Thank you.
the gap.
Sorry, a bit of glue again there, I think.
Yeah, no problem.
Getting outclassed by the good guys here. Nicely done, fellas.
out to the front.
Exemplary Bowser. Very well done.
Thank you. Thanks for letting Rainy go for the last laps only. Otherwise you would catch me.
I'm glad the race is over. But I think Red Fox's dog had fun watching us. Driving the Alpha.
Oh, McRed showed up in a new car.
That looked like such a small tap with such a violent outcome.
Sorry.
Oh dear.
That was so risky from you guys. I was just watching in my rear view.
Struggling on that one, Rainy.
Yeah, my brake balance is to the rear.
Mine must be too.
stop plenty of traffic ahead. Take them on.
Look, it's a long race, though, Bowser.
Oh no. Sorry, Devaney.
Oops.
Did you forget we're on the short course for a second?
Thinking about something else. I had that on race too. Just went straight into the wall.
I'm a menace on turn one here. I think I get it right one of these times, eh, GGF?
Ah, damn. DQ.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. What a waste of time, damn it.
DQ me at the beginning. Sorry, Red Fox, no more company for you.
I'll see if I can reel bait in.
You're gonna catch him.
Yeah, I think I do. Oh well.
Tell me you got fastest lap at least.
Nice one, both.
Yeah, very consistent there.
Yeah.
Consistent, but not so fast. Jay was going to catch me during the last lap.
No. Venom has had a chance.
Yes, burnout on the second last lap.
My heart rate was going up more and more.
still the joke.
That's a good lap time.
There's a bunch of good lap times there.
Yeah.
Only a bit odd that when you touch them up, you instantly are glued.
Burn away.
Well, much fun. That's the end of today's scheduled event. Next week, we'll be back for the conclusion of the series in the TC2 cars. We'll be in the Subaru as we revisit Sepang and finish our series in Paris. I will end my stream and hang around for an open public session here. Just some bonus races for fun if anyone wants to hang out. Otherwise, thank you all for joining. We'll see you guys again next week.
Thanks. That was really good.
Thanks for hosting.
Thank you.
Thank you, Red Fox.
Thank you, Red Fox.
Thank you all.
Great.